Highest 54 to 58.
These are the news. Observations for Saturday. At Detroit Metro Airport, it was partly sunny. The temperature was 37 degrees, the dew point 20, and the relative humidity 50%. The wind was west at 17 miles an hour, producing a wind chill of 27. The pressure was 30.15 inches and rising. At Pontiac, it was 34 degrees and partly sunny, with a wind chill of 23. Detroit City Airport, it was 37 and mostly sunny. At Flint, cloudy and 33 degrees. At Hal, it was 35 and partly sunny. At Lapeer, it was 32 and cloudy. Observations from the rest of Lower Michigan. Snow was falling, with a temperature of 33 at Grand Rapids, 33 at Muskegon, and 29 at Traverse City. It was cloudy, with a temperature of 29 at Alpena, 29 at Hood Lake, 32 at Lansing, 35 at Kalamazoo, and 34 at Tri-City. Now looking to the Upper Peninsula, at the State Marine, snow was falling, with a temperature of 25. At the Upper Peninsula, at Chicago, it was mostly sunny, with a temperature of 25.